Welcome to part two of our series on gray, red, and yellow addresses. Yellow addresses can appear for a variety of reasons. After taking care of any gray or red addresses, go ahead and click the link that says Show Original Fields. This will bring up a box below each address so you can see what the original input was. This will be very helpful when you try to figure out why an address is returned as yellow. One of the first things to look at is the digits in the original address. MyRoute Online will check all of the digits that were inputted and the digits that are returned by Google. Oftentimes you will see that the Postal Service has changed the zip code, so the digits no longer match. If this is the case and you are certain that the marker is on the correct spot on the map, you can simply ignore the yellow flag and move on. MyRoute Online will route this address with no problem at all. Other times, you may see that you imported an address called 13th Street using the digits 1-3, but Google returned 13th Street spelled out. Again, you can move on. MyRoute Online will route this just fine. Sometimes you will find that Google was only able to find a partial match for the address, such as only the street name or only the city and state. In the case of only a street name, try zooming in on the street. Sometimes a street is a short cul-de-sac or side street, and you can just add the house number to the title field for reference when you get to that street. If the street that Google found runs all the way across a town, or if Google only found the city and state, we recommend trying to find the address coordinates at another service like Bing and pasting the coordinates into MyRoute Online. Often this will work well, just as it can for red addresses. As a last resort, remember you can always paste the GPS coordinates and enclose them in square brackets. This will put a marker at that precise location on the map. Where yellow addresses get the most tricky is when Google finds the address in an entirely different part of the country or in a different country altogether. If this happens, we recommend doing as mentioned earlier and using Bing or MapQuest to get the coordinates and pasting those into the address list in place of the address. Again, I would reiterate that using only a house and street instead of a full address is going to increase the likelihood of these kinds of situations. We hope these two videos will help you make more sense of yellow, red, and gray addresses. If you need more information, you can consult our user guides or email us at support@myrouteonline.com. Thank you for watching, and thank you for using MyRoute Online.